Good morning, Red Devils.
Today is October 22nd. We have a great episode for you today.
Let's start off with some very important announcements. Roll the tape.
Hey, seniors. The absolute final deadline for getting your senior pictures in is next Friday, the 29th. Make sure to get them in by then or you're going to end up with an ASB picture. Hey, students. FCCLA needs help with the haunted hallways. If you want to help out, go talk to Mrs. Pitzel or Doc LeBeau.
We have a busy, very busy sports schedule for you guys this week.
With the end of our fall sports ending, we'd really love to see you Devils out there.
Tonight we play Prosser at home for senior night with kickoff starting at 7. Volleyball plays Grandview at home Tuesday, then heads to face Sela on Thursday. Both games start at 7 o'clock. Congrats to girls soccer for making districts. Go Devils!
Go, fight, win, Red Devils.
We have a very interesting segment coming up for you guys.
We have the video Vending Machine by Greasy Grover,
featuring our very own Rand Malloy.
Let's check it out.
That comes out of my pocket is $1.25 for the bag of Cheetos or the Doritos. I need those. We sell that, no reduced fat. Machine's making millions and millions off crap. Wanna get fat? Then I got the stacks. If you want the cash, I got the racks. My vending machine is making me green. It's looking obscene. That is a fact. Yeah, coke in my vending machine. What? It's called in my vending machine. Let's go. Bean in my vending machine. It's lit. It's lit in my vending machine. Ah! Put in the schools, give them the kids. Making them fat is making me rich. Damn. I got more money, I got more problems. But it's no biggie, cause I got rows and columns to solve them. And are you kidding? The racks are abundant. Call me Ronnie, but there's no stealing. Stack my racks from head to toe and it'll go straight through the ceiling. Yeah, feel so clean like a money machine, but my money machine is stocked with food and drinks as far as the eye can see. Let's go! Making investments, I'm making moves, making a profit, selling the booze. We got the energy drink for the people who feel like they need me to get into school. Opening, there is no stopping me. Corner the market and start a monopoly. Vending machines are the government property. We run the country and vending machines are my policy. Put in the streets, tucked in the corners, all of the towns, up to the border. I'm making millions, solely at quarters. I'm never stopping until I get order.
He doesn't mean that.
Yes, I do. And one last message for the ones who just don't have a clue. Listen up. Boop, boop, beep, 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 Greasy G with album 2.
Vending machine, yeah. Vending machine, yeah. Vending machine, yeah. I'm loving my vending machine. Vending machine, yeah. Vending machine, vending machine, yeah. Vending machine, vending machine, yeah. Vending machine, I'm loving my vending machine.
Drink.
Yeah. We still got four? Are you kidding me?
I think I could do four more.
I don't think I can survive four more.
That was quite an interesting video.
Up next, we have a new addition to our TikTok.
Don't forget to follow our TikTok account, Devils.
Let's go.
It's a free mind at night. At night. We'll be right back.
Well, that's it for this week.
I'm Allison.
And I'm Elizabeth.
And this is Devil News Weekend Edition.